I'm Tom Merritt for Tech Republic. Here are the top five things to know about women in computer science. Women are essential to computer science for many reasons, including the fact that, well, half the people using technology are women. But how are colleges doing in training women in computer science? Allison Danisco-Rayom looked into it in a thorough investigative report for Tech Republic. Here are five things she found that you should know about women in computer science. Number one, intro to computer science in many colleges has an even split between men and women. At Berkeley, it's been around 50-50 since 2013. At Stanford, it's pretty close to 50-50 as well. At MIT, also 50-50. At Harvard, it's 38% women. Coming in at number two, women don't stay in the computer science courses. At Berkeley, 28% of CS graduates were women. At Stanford, 32%. At Harvard, 29%. And these are above average. Women earn 18% of the CS degrees awarded in the United States. Up to number three, college computer classes often call for experience in programming that women don't have. Men often skip intro classes and go straight into advanced placement. When admissions are based on math and science combined with broader interests, more women sign up and do well. User experience and user interface courses do tend to get a more balanced enrollment. Sliding into number four, a survey of MIT computer science and engineering students found women tend to have more doubts about their own abilities than men do and feel more negative bias. Women often express less confidence in their abilities than men, despite getting better grades. At number five, a lack of exposure. Young women in middle and high school are often steered away from technology-focused classes by parents and sometimes teachers. There's a general lack of role models and career awareness among young women as well. Professors in computer science are most often men. Only 15% of tenure-track computer science faculty members in North America are women. So what should colleges do? How do they walk the line between encouraging more women to enter computer science while maintaining a qualified and talented pool of students? Good news, it can be done. You can find out more in Allison Danisco-Rayom's The State of Women in Computer Science, an investigative report at techrepublic.com. I'll see you there.